The arsonist struck shortly before midnight, starting three separate blazes within a short distance of each other. The most serious was outside the hospital's operating theatres. Smoke damage put five theatres out of action, and more than 20 operations had to be cancelled. However, emergency operations were still being carried out. This morning, a big clean-up was going on to get the theatres and medical equipment sterilised. Fires were also started in a rubbish skip and in laundry outside a children's ward. Hospital staff have tightened up security, but they say there's a limit to what they can do.